You can't be a true preacher of the gospel at the same time be a blessing to those rejecting Christ in the world. You can be a blessing. Ube blessing in radio stations lapho enjoyed by perverted people, at the same time be a true servant of God. It can happen. Christ is not your creed, religion, or secret society. No. Christ is your life, observed daily, witnessed by everybody who comes across you. You cannot hide Christ. You cannot keep him as a secret. You cannot keep him as a promise. He's your life. And everybody who sees you has no doubt that you have Christ. He will testify you have seen a man of Christ. A true prophet of God, at the same time you'll be overbooked by different religion, different denominations of different teachings. You can't be. It's impossible. You can't be. You can establish different tastes contradicting themselves. At the same time they book you. You can't be. You are a liar. You're just a hypocrite. You can be. A true prophet is a person of a purpose and a mission of God. He goes constantly against everything and preach against sin, judgment, and hell. All your audience are just under a spell of deceit made to fantasize about heaven that will never come to pass. You can be. It's impossible. If you hardly preach against sin, hardly preach against hell, then you are preaching falsehood. Because many people die overnight, go to hell. Many people die in a year, go to hell. Why don't you preach about that place? Jesus Christ called money a god that has to be served against the Most High God. How can a true church of the living God spend time preaching about money, which is another kingdom, and forget to preach about holiness, and forget to preach about doctrine and all other priorities of eternal life? How can a true church do that? I was convinced for a very long time about the true enemies of the cross, the true Antichrist spirit. I was pointing it everywhere in politics until the last day truth told me, as it was the Pharisees, Sadducees, and all the Sanhedrin liars then, it's popes, cardinals, bishops, all the greedy liars who are going around searching money for people and saying all lies to keep people under. Oh, how I pity those people presently living a life of sin, gays and lesbian, and every Sunday get a seat in some kind of charismatic Catholic or mainline church somewhere, promise that one day they'll be in heaven. How I pity those people who are going around searching for fame and movie actors and everything at the same time, promise their conscience that one day they'll make it to heaven. How I pity those people. Heaven is not so cheap. Took a man to die on the cross.